Henderson E. Formey Jr. was known as Mr. Education here in Savannah, and in 1978, he became the first African American to serve as interim superintendent of the Savannah-Chatham County Board of Education.